我已经养过几十年同村兄弟，成日都斗嚟斗去嘅，咁怪怪嘅，
咁咪你喜上加喜，
喜上加喜，梗系家有喜事。
梗系唔生啦！
我要揾咗个天后级，吹三培育院，攻三嚟帮你哋。喂啊！
你都同我快快脆脆搞翻掂你嗰啲兄弟，如果唔系啊，我有卵排都冇用。
医生，你要个仔嚟噶嘛？点解而家变咗女噶？
哎呀，
最好同我哋讲粗口啊！
得闲了人，
你哋而家系咪越火焚身啊？
你听我呢个姿势，断估都唔会话系帮佢刮痧啩。Are
you calm down？
打啦，真系抄佢，伸只手落去抄佢。
打唔到屎忽啊！打咯，Locky呢生，不如你帮佢谂下叫咩名啊？
我哋姓杨噶嘛，叫阿巨啦。
杨巨，
我啱啱有咗，就快两个月，我想俾最好嘅我个 B
B。请问叶医生系边度啊？Hello，
你好，我系叶善文医生。八卦掌，公神，
咏春，阳痿，喂，阳阿伟。
The Batman vs. Superman rumors continue to come thick and fast, with two new names having been mentioned in relation to Warner's ongoing plans for the franchise. First up is the story that Josh Holloway is being strongly considered for a part in the film, with the name of Aquaman being bandied around by comic book movie. An even juicier rumor from Latino Review links Dwayne Johnson to a cameo, leading to a starring role in Justice League. The site claims that Batman vs. Superman will end on a huge cliffhanger that will lead directly into Justice League, with the two films set to shoot back to back ahead of a 2016 release for the latter. Lots to think about, as nothing is certain. But one thing we do know is that Batman vs. Superman will open in the US on 17 July 2015. That's all for today. Like us on Facebook and see you next time.